Welcome to the presentation of the course on interactive web animation. Here you will learn how to animate web content and make it interactive using JavaScript, CSS and SVG. I will teach you how to get inside web content and change it using the document object model. Now, in this area, knowledge about approaches, methods and techniques is very scattered. Collecting them, I saw that often many programmers have to reinvent the wheel. A guide has not yet been developed that addresses existing paradigms and concepts, explains methods and techniques, summarizes results, draws conclusions, and makes recommendations. I have collected and summarized a lot of information and present this course for those who are tired of collecting a large puzzle called interactive web animation. Hope the emotions you receive during this course will ignite your intellect and spur creativity. And I promise to prepare you with a smooth immersion in web animation in the first lessons for more complex and interesting material presented at the end of this course. Are you ready?